And to be honest, most of the running is very fast on a golf course. Very fast. There's not much in the way of fences to slow your rabbits down, and the rabbits tend to go flat out, straight into the end.
Has she? Oh, she bloody has as well. I didn't think she'd got that. It's quite... I've got it right behind. Go on, Finn.
Oh, he's just at noose. Look up!
All the people. There's a total cock up here.
One of the best things about golf courses, if they don't let you lamp, they'll almost certainly let you ferret. Load probably one of the easiest ways of getting a bit of permission. Probably a bit of a dispute over the rabbits in the back. Some dogs get a bit possessive. Well, I hope you've enjoyed our little video. Like I say, I enjoyed making it. Oh, and by the way, that roebuck was a fallow. Only testing you out, I was just thinking a bit about the row at the time. All I can say is good luck with your lamping, and don't get caught.